wonderful time when these hours begin, these long small hours of night. When the grass is crisp and the air is thin, and the stars come close and bright, and the moon hangs caught in a silvery veil from clouds of a steely gray, and the hard cold blue of the sky grows pale in the wonderful Milky Way. There is something wrong with this star of ours, a mortal plank unsound, that cannot be charged to the mighty powers who guide the high stars round. Though man is greater than bird or beast, though wisdom is still his boast, he surely resembles nature least, and the things that vex her most. He surely resembles nature least, and the things that vex her most. Or say some muse of the larger star, some muse of the universe, if they who people those planets far are better than
Henry Lawson.